Savannah Resources, the London-listed multi-commodity exploration company focused on the Jangamo project in Mozambique, has just announced that it's received initial assay results from the Scout drill program it undertook there late last year. David Archer is chief executive. David, you say in the release that you are delighted with these results. Explain a bit more.
I think we're very pleased in that, first up, it was our initial scout drilling program that we have the results from, and essentially we started with our drilling definition with sort of limited information, and it was somewhat of a wildcat program as a result. The results have been very encouraging. On the back of it being a wildcat program, and more importantly, the drilling has established that there are two major zones of mineralisation that we've identified there, and essentially a new dunal system in the western part of the licence, which effectively is a new discovery. So there are two major mineralised zones that are confirmed within the licence.
I want to take a look at the dune system in just a minute, but just can you confirm the metals that you've found here?
We've found both titanium and zircon, which indicates that ilmenite, rutile and zircon minerals are within the dunal system. So that's very positive news.
The drillings discover this new mineralised dune system that you've already explained about. How excited about this are you? Clearly, it features very highly in that report you've issued today.
Well, the drill hole locations on the most western system, we have three drill holes over a strike extent of 6 kilometres, so that's quite a long system, and potentially it will be longer than that. And on the system closer to the coast, that system appears to be at least 10 kilometres in length. So it's a very, very large mineralised dunal system that we've been able to locate. And on top of that, there's a finger of the licence that runs further to the east, and we had been expecting good results from that as well, and I'm pleased to say that those results came in very positively as well. And that particular finger, our tenement sort of sits in between two major tenements owned by Rio Tinto, where they've discovered a large ore body called Matamba, which is a billion plus resource. So we're operating in a very attractive neighbourhood with our tenement in Mozambique.
Well, this has been reflected, I guess, in the run-up in shares that you've seen recently. It's just tremendous attractiveness in the stock at the moment since last September. What now? What do you say to investors about what the programme is from this point?
Well, we're looking at completing the round of analysis so that we can come up with some definitive percentage concentrations of ilmenite, zircon, and rutile. I'm pretty confident we'll come up with numbers somewhat equivalent to the published numbers of Rio Tinto on the next door tenements, and I think it really means that at that stage we'll have added very considerable value by identifying that this tenement contains similar mineralisation to that Rio Tinto's next door. So I think that's going to be a major milestone for us, and of course on the back of that we'll be designing a comprehensive exploration program to sort of take up from where we left off with the first round of drilling in November. It was a pretty modestly sized drilling program. Now that we've got this new assay data, we can do much more defined, directed and concentrated drilling to actually start working towards hopefully coming up with a JORC mineral source in the latter part of this year. And again, that'll be another sort of major milestone and evaluating outcome for us.
Okay, David, well, keep us up to date with what's going on.
Okay, terrific.
Thank you. It's a pleasure to talk to you. David Archer, Chief Executive of Savannah Resources.